Telling any jokes, because Elmer's a damn good at it. He beat me at every one I told, so I haven't got any jokes for you. And I'm also going to read it. We are all here tonight to congratulate Lorna and Elmer on their happy occasion of their 50th wedding anniversary. They have friends and relations here tonight from all across Canada and the United States that have come a long way to celebrate with them. Lorna's two sisters and her brother Lloyd and Elmer's sister Annie still all live here. I have some telegrams which have been sent, which I'll try to find. I'm more nervous than he is. We have one here to the Rutgers. When wintering in Mesa, USA, there are many people you meet, but all of them are friendly, congenial folk. The Rutgers can't be beat. They are always ready for parties or cards or any fun-filled time. In golfing, Elmer pars the course and Lorna beats number 9. So Lorna and Elmer, on your 50th, these wishes are most sincere. May loads of happiness always be yours with good health for many a year. See you in November. Virginia and Vince, Myrtle and Norman from Charlottetown, Prince Edward Island. There's another one here. It's from Surrey, BC. Congratulations on your 50th. May each new one being added may each one bring added joy. Wish we could be there. Renee and Bill, and I think that's Leach, is it not? And then we have some here from the big shots. I haven't got them all here because we weren't going to read them out, but from the Governor General of Canada, Ed Schreier, the Prime Minister of Canada, Pierre Trudeau, the Premier of Saskatchewan, Alan Blakeney, Member of Parliament for Kindersley Lloydminster, Bill McKnight, Leader of the PC Party of Saskatchewan, Grant Devine. We got somebody back there. Minister of Highways, Bob Long, MLA for the Kootenai Lloydminster. Lieutenant Governor, Saskatchewan, Sierra McIntosh. Leader of the Opposition, Ottawa, Joe Clark. We don't want to turn this into politics. And from Calgary West, the MP, Jim Hawks. That's the telegram. Back to the stuff I wrote down here. Where did I quit? My wife, Anne, and I have had the good fortune of being close friends with them for many a year. And we've always had many good times with them. Page two. Lorna and Elma went to school together at Teva Corner, a district northeast of town. Maybe this was the start of their romance, I really don't know. They started to go steady a few years later, when Elma was hauling water and Lorna was cooking for a big dressing outfit. I think it was a Johnson Syndicate, I'm not sure. I think Elmer found out that she was a good cook and decided that he should maybe go after her. When they decided to get married, Elmer overhauled the old Ford car and they set out for the long trip in those days to North Battleford, where they were married on May the 15th, 1931. Page three. They had a weekend honeymoon there. Then they returned to their farm at Teva Corner. There was very little money back in the dirty 30s, but they both worked hard and made a success out of mixed farming. They raised a family of five lovely girls, Merla, Evelyn, Thelma, Dale, and Connie, whom are all married now. And did I say that wrong? They're all married now and have families of their own. Some of them are grandmas now. I wonder if we could have the family just stand up so you'll see what Elmer and Lorna started. And that's only part of it. There's a lot more that they were the start of. They have resided here, with the exception of the last few winters, which they have spent in Arizona, where they enjoy golfing, dancing, cards, sightseeing, and numerous other things. They both enjoy most sports, also entertaining their family and friends, in which they excel. I think you'll all agree with me there. So now from all of us, we wish you both many years of happiness and continued good health. Now I have a little gift. I haven't got a gift, but there's a little gift for you here somewhere. Would you bring it forward, please? Or backwards, or wherever it is. And when they start bringing it, Lorna and Elmer, I'd like you to come up to the front here, but I mean, you better wait a minute. They lost it, I think. Everybody in this corner looked pleasant because you're on TV. I wish I looked as pleasant as she does. Oh, there's something coming back there now. Elmer and Lorna, would you come up, please?
This is just one
many gifts that you are receiving, but this is from some of your nieces and nephews. Well, look at the money. Boy, there's a lot of rounds of golf there, Elmer. We'll see you Monday morning. But you'd like to say a word or two?
Well, I better. Well, I'd like to thank everybody. Can you hear me?
Yes.
I'd like to thank everybody for coming, and especially our girls and all the family that helped put this on. And all the people that come such a long ways, like from Killarney and BC, and we ought to help us make this party a success. And I thank you all very much. I want to thank Ralph, too, for the kind words here. A little bit of BS in it.
Which I read. Lorna, would you like to say anything?
Well, I would like to thank our family, too, and everyone that helped. It made this a very happy day for us. And thank you all for coming and for the gift. And I hope you all have a good time. Thank you.
And I'm sure that we'll all be back for their 60th. Now, can we form a big circle and we'll sing for day there, jolly good fellows? Because maybe some of you will be going home and we might as well all do it together here. Elmer and Lorna, would you?
Thank you.
Yeah.
got back. They went out to change for their honeymoon, and I think they're coming in the back door, so we'll have to see them come in. Let's give them a big hand.